Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Oh, you God! My road is ruined!
But what if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
With his crazy explanations, the superintendent's gonna need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, there'll be trouble in town.
Seymour! Superintendent, I was just scratching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That smoke is steam. Steam from the steam clams we're having. Steam clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed ham. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed ham?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed ham.
Oh, not in Utica, no, it's Albany, sir.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh, no. That's his Skinner Burger's old family recipe.
For steamed hams.
Yes.
We call them steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
You know, one thing I... Excuse me for one second.
Oh, good.
Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was had by all. I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
That's it?
No.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the northern light.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you seem a good hand.